by a real
adventurer.
When you don't keep your dog on a leash.
Hey, look at me when I'm insulting you, you walking sack of...
Very good!
I love playing
keys. Isn't
it
just the most perfect...
Hey, you're that mighty adventurer, aren't you? I've got a question.
Yeah!
Kiss my stony arse!
Oh, hello there, Master Chief.
I'm not in. Well, I'm in, but I'm busy doing absolutely nothing abnormal. Still there? Go away. Unless... Yeah. How would you like to assist in this century's most important scientific experiment? Very, very important stuff. All you have to do is collect a few precious bits of corpse. What I meant to say is some totally above board and non-creepy gathering of various anatomical specimens. Oh, good. Good. Your first, scientific expedition is to Rookridge. There should be a fine body part hidden away in a cave there. Good luck. Aren't you leaving? Think of, science. Science is good.
and have a go at me, if you think you're tough enough.
Come on in. The door's open.
Oh, it's her. It's really, really her.
I might as well tell you the truth now. I'm not just advancing the cause of science, you see. I'm advancing the cause of love. This is Lady Grey. Well, a bit of her anyway. She lived a long time ago, an awful, barbaric time, and she was the mayor of Bowerstone. Some people, well, they didn't like her very much. Couldn't see what a wonderful person she really was. They called her a witch. And, well, they chopped off her head. Then they buried her body in 3 different places. But let's not waste time on such awful tales. The second part of her is hidden in a tomb between Bloodstone and Wraith Marsh. Please find it.
Ah!
I might be made of stone, but at least I ain't stone blind.
I'm in here. Come on in. Oh, wonderful. Yes. My poor Lady Grey. What did they do to you? At least your parts ended up in cool, dry places. Oh, right, yes. Thank you so much. You're probably the closest thing I've ever had to a friend. Pathetic, isn't it? There's only one more part of her left to find, and it's in a vault somewhere in Fairfax Gardens. I'm sure you'll find the right tomb. I'd come with you, but, well, I try not to go out too much. I might run into people.
did you dodge the coffin all this time, you weak-elbowed hog-dropping?
As long as the economy stays as it is.
I'd ask you to
Hello, Dad. Try shooting me,
but you'd probably poke your eye out.
Do you like my new trousers? I just got them a couple of days ago.
Become fluent in affluence. Now more than ever.
The city of
the seven peanut shells. I hear your shooting's as bad as your body odor.
I'm down in the basement. Everything's ready.
Oh, at last. I never thought this day would come, my sweet lady.
You must think I'm some sort of pervert, a real creep. Well, I've been in love with Lady Grey for so many years.
Ever since I found a picture of her.
She's been the one woman I could talk to. The one woman who wouldn't turn away from me in disgust. And now you're wondering how such an amazing creature could ever love someone like me. You see, this procedure, it's not just about reanimating dead tissue.
It's also a love spell.
Oh, we'll be so happy. I'll take care of her forever, just like she deserves. Stand back! It's time! She's alive. Oh, my sweet lady. How do you feel?
You brought me back. You are magnificent.
Well, you know, actually, it was me who...
I have been asleep so long, but now I am ready to live again and to love for the first time. You are so perfect.
Oh no! The love spell makes her fall in love with the first person she... You've got to go! Now!
I thought my heart had died long before I did. But it beats now for you.
Come on, you have to leave. Please! She and I are meant for each other. I know it!
There's something about your eyes. They're so beautiful. So captivating.
My sweet lady, I promise to take care of you, always.
You're probably wondering what that smell is, right? There's something wrong with the water. It's usually so fresh and pure, but it's gone completely rancid. What could pollute the water like that? It's not natural. Say, you wouldn't take a look at it for me, would you? I was so looking forward to retirement, but who'd want to buy a stinking inn? You did it! The smell's gone and business is back. I can finally sell this place. Tell you what, I'll give you a friendly discount if you're interested.
Hey, how are you? Drowning your sorrows, are you? Yeah!
Woohoo! Yeah!
You deserve all your fame for that.
Well, you get lonely, don't you, sometimes? Just no choice.
Welcome, stranger.
When I'm insulting you, you walking sack of compost.
Do not continue down this hallowed path, mortal. You are walking into your own tomb. Turn back while you can. Awaits those who wander into our accursed kingdom. Heed my warnings, mortal. Leave before it is too late. Mortal, you have taken the stone of Mirbrogothel, the artifact that binds us to this world, the holy object we have sworn to protect.
Can he hit me?
Thank you.